Good morning, Lancers. Today is Monday, May 22nd. I'm Ahmed.
I'm Whitney, and this is GTV.
We believe our differences make us stronger. Our similarities make us one. We are family. Lancer is more than a title. Granger is more than a school. We stand up, stand strong, stand together. We are Granger.
I just want to shine like the sun when it comes up. Run the city from the rooftops. Cause today's gonna be my day, it's gonna be my day, this.
Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Let's go bananas and check out the weekly schedule.
Do you want to become a faster runner or just get in shape for a winter or spring sport? Summer training for cross country starts soon. If you are interested in participating next year, there will be a short meeting Wednesday, May 24th at 2:30 in room F108. We would love to see you there.
If you're an AP student, it is now time to pay off your exam. Payments can be made at the finance window before or after school, or any time. During lunch, make sure you see Mrs. Sherman in the counseling center to get your yellow note.
Summer school signups are still available. You can sign up at the tiny URL below, and it's free. You can either take classes or work on a packet. You can work to get ahead or make up what you need. Summer school schedules are sent the last week of school. For questions, see Mr. Bernard in E203 or your counselor.
Do you want to expand yourself in your art skills? Well, Granger High School will be hosting art camps this summer. For more information on how to register, swing by an art room in Lower E Hall for more information. The space is limited. Hurry, run, don't walk.
Any boys interested in playing golf in the fall, please see Coach Crother in room H107 to get your name on the list.
Interested in fall sports? Sports including football, girls soccer, or girls tennis. If you're interested in these sports, for football, you'd want to talk to Coach Paula. For girls soccer, you'd want to talk to Coach Stockstill. And for girls tennis, you'd want to talk to Coach Sonata. If you're interested in any of these sports, talk to these coaches.
Hi, how are you? Welcome to Granger. Come on in. So we're about to do a hall sweep. Ooh, someone's calling from Brigham City. Should we pick it up? I don't know. I might get in trouble for picking up the boss's calls, but might be fun. So I see him looking at me right now, recording this message, so I better hang up. I got your cell phone. It was left at the table. I got your cell phone. It was left at the table. Gotta hit the stupid button.
They told me. They also told me to double check the camera roll.
I am insulted.
Seems fitting.
It's pretty factual, though.
Coaches are gonna try to hit home runs or whatever.
I stole coach's rings.
Yep. And
big ballin'. I'm turning this one in.
Yeah. And our coach DeWitt is gonna, she's gonna hit home runs for us, and let's hope she freaking gets it.
Do your thing, 21, do your thing.
Hey guys, welcome.
Come.
Basically, they got Chick-fil-A. That's pretty fake that we didn't get Chick-fil-A. But
hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. Basically, right now, oh, my sister is in here. Basically, right now, we just played our third game, and we're trying to find out if we're gonna have another game after this. But yeah, that's basically all that's happening.
Basically,
that's fancy.
Basically, yeah.
Lester's. Oh, Josh, I forgot my line.
Good morning, Lester.
When I walk with you, Max just hit me with the ball.
It's right.
Update with JC. And Kenzie, there's thunder and lightning, so our last game is probably gonna get canceled.
I look like a burnt chicken.
I look so burnt.
Yep, there was lightning. Look at it. Basically, right now we have to go get in a car because there's lightning. Oh, my hair is going everywhere. Here's Layla. Last game was canceled. This was GTV.
That's it for GTV.
Remember to stay thoughtful,
empowered,
and connected.
GTV signing out.
Sing hail to thee, our alma mater, its memory so dear. The crimson, red, the blue, and gray will ever proudly linger here. Then go ye Lancers, here's the answer, aim for victory. Your royal name will rise to fame, upholding liberty. With heads held high, our triumphs reach the sky. We'll honor and cherish forever, dear Granger High.